waves the bat around. Signal given. A look back to second and the 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball in the air to left. Tough play. On comes Dean, and he makes the catch. Tagging at third, Jelilich coming home, and the throw gets away into the Blue Wahoos dugout. Irvin will be awarded home. Dixon gets third on the sack fly and error. And the Blue Wahoos are back in front. It's 5-3.